Hey, get your Trap House Media gear, bro. But look, this is what I'm about to tell you, man. This is a message to Charleston White. This is a real message to Charleston White. And this comes from a Crip nigga, you feel what I'm saying? This comes from a nigga a part of the Hoover set, bro. You saying fuck a nigga that really did something for his community. I don't think you doing is tearing us down. But Nip was building his section up, bro. I'm a hoover, but I'ma say, now nigga, you say you in the front of your commentary, you used to say that you was a 60. You used to say that Crip shit too. You used to, yeah, but now it's disrespecting Crip for a motherfucking fad, bro. I don't know who's a member of part of this shit. I don't give a fuck what set you is. Cause nigga, when we in jail, we all locked in together. So this is what I'ma say. When a nigga wanna disrespect Crip, we gotta show a nigga not to disrespect Crip on guard. So when a nigga, when I'm saying nigga, don't be saying that hoe ass shit over the phone, but you ain't gonna be in public saying fuck Crip or fuck Blood, bitch. If you ain't no member, we ain't expecting for you to understand, but you a member or part of something, nigga, make that nigga understand. Y'all niggas tripping, he asking for it. Sometimes you gotta stand on what you gonna stand on, my nigga. If you gotta go to jail behind it, you gotta go to jail behind it, cause we standing on what we standing on, man. Don't never let no nigga disrespect no shit that he don't understand for a motherfucking fad. Don't let no nigga disrespect motherfucking Crip just because he, you know what I'm saying, cause he woke up and he felt like it. Nigga, you better go disrespect God before you disrespect Crip, pussy ass nigga. On Crip, and I'm telling you, on Crip. Nigga, you better think about disrespecting God before you disrespect Crip, nigga. And see, that was wrong with y'all niggas. We be beefing with each other, but when it's time to really flex on a nigga like Charleston White, we don't flex on a nigga like Charleston White, nigga. You think you the only one who got guns, nigga? You gonna live, you gonna fight, or you gonna die? That's the only thing you gonna do, nigga. That's the only thing you gonna do. You gonna fight, or you gonna die? Bitch ass nigga. When you wanna talk about something that you ain't part of, I don't know how the bloods feel. The bloods should feel the same way. Nigga, it's too much open disrespect against niggas and against members, nigga. Nigga, stop disrespecting shit, pussy. Nigga, stop disrespecting shit, pussy. This ain't no cussing match. We don't gotta do no talking. This, if I see you, I see you. And I'm gonna show you, don't disrespect Crip, pussy ass nigga. If y'all know what I'm talking about Charleston White.